Have you ever been told by your family, your friends, by someone that once in your life, or even today, or all the time, your standards are too high? Lower that shit. Well, I'm here to tell you something today. I've been told that as well. And guess what? I'm not lowering my standards, because I realize it's not a problem when you have high standards. The problem is when you have expectations. A standard is a level of quality or attainment. Expectation, a strong belief that something will happen or be the case in the future. Now, I believe everyone should have a standard in life, whether it's a relationship, it's your career, your goals, whatever it is, you should have standards. You should have a goal which you are trying to reach. Now, does everyone reach that goal? Not necessarily, but as you go along that journey, you're bound to fall into some of your standards. Follow what I'm saying. Now, if you have your standards and you go into these things with expectations, I guarantee you it will fail, because you're not allowing circumstances to play out as they were, as they are. Let's just use a relationship to make this easier to understand. If you have your high standards, your man should have this, your woman should have this, she should do that, da 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 da, blah 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 blah, that is good. But once you meet somebody, you cannot have expectations. Standards are fine, but see, a lot of times the problem is we have standards and expectations. Therefore, we're not allowing the person to be who they are, not, you know, learning who this person is and the possibilities of whatever. So if you have standards and you go into these things without expectation, you learn these things, and then within yourself, you match them up with your standards, and then you make a decision whether or not this is for you, whether that be a relationship, a job, whatever goals you have ahead. It is fine to have high standards, but it is wrong to have expectations, because that's where we make the mistake, and we don't allow situations to be what they are.